Hey fam, I'm Rigaton. We're back in part 3 of Sonic Adventure DX. I'm not gonna bother going over last time because there's not much of a story here. It's Sonic, he gets the Chaos Emeralds, and that's pretty much it, no? Although, I did not start off there. Wait a minute, okay, I did get my...
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be coming soon.
Oh god, camera, please. Here we go. So, today is casino time. Which is great for kids' games, you know? Because they, too, want to... go into a casino and gamble. Oh my god, that water. What do you guys think we should do first? Sonic or Knights? Good god, that water is loud. Alright, let's go into Knights. God, before. I'll have you guys know I'm a savage at pinball. A savage would have been really bad if I died there, but you know, I could do the sewers and just get the rings there. This is why I don't go to casinos, they're fucking rigged. What's going on? We going in? Okay, we're going in. Here we go. Ooh. Oh no, I rumbled the... Oh, I didn't get the life. Oh. I'm dead. Boing, 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 boing. Hey, Shining K. Holy crap, that's a lot. Oh. Oh god, it's like I'm trying to lose or something so I can just play the stage that gives me rings. Darn, hope that doesn't happen. Okay, seriously, come on, let's go. I'm bored. Let's go. So how's it going, fam? What are we up to? What are we doing today? Huh? How's your 4th of July going? Oh no. Now, I'm gonna really try to go for the sewers, though, because I just want to do that stage. Just for anyone that hasn't seen Sonic Adventure before. Just a nice thing to do, you know? It's just, it'd be really courteous to anyone that hasn't seen Sonic Adventure before. Or Sonic Adventure DX. What the fuck? Guys, did you see that? What just happened? This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna... This is the Knights room. I'll show this to you guys, and then we're gonna... go on a super simple. Do-do-do! Do-do-do! I've never played Knights before, personally. I've heard it's a good game, both for the Dreamcast and for Wii, but I don't know. Honestly, I think any Sonic Team game has been pretty good. I love Billy Hatcher and ESO and those games. Maybe not the later Sonic games, but... Alright, I'll let myself die here. Here we go. Alright. Oh shit. Oh. Alright, I see how it is. I really shouldn't be stupid about this. By stupid, I mean not charging up my thing. Pretty! There we go. Ooh, that was really scary. Oh wait, let me get that. Damn it. You know what? Fuck the sewers. I love it if Tails gets you close and he gets hurt by my charge. Oh, worth. I thought the sewers was more of a stage. My bad, fam. It's good water. Oh yeah, let me just... Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get my backside there. Soap is for bitches, alright? Alright. Tails, are you? I think Tails is... No, okay. I was like, what? Alright, we could go play Knights for real, but the animation is just so brutal in there. Like, if I go to that certain stage, it's pretty bad. Fuck it, I'll do it. I'll do it once for the fam. Alright. Try hard pinball mode. Excuse me. Achoo! Do-do-do! Do-do-do! No idea who any of these characters are, but I'm guessing they're from Knights. Whoa. One pair. Gee whiz. Never thought I'd get it. Shoot, damn. Oh. Oh, what the? Oh, that's right. Whoa. 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 Alright, seriously? Let's go. Come on.
I want my rings. Where my rings at?
That's how we play. We always get one pair. Three of a kind! Oh man! Oh. Yo, nobody's better at me than Knights at Knights Pinball. And I'm not talking shit. Play. Oh no. God, this thing takes so... This is brutal. This is really brutal, guys. Yeah. Fam, you're lucky I love you. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing this version of fucking pinball right now. Do not go in there, please. I want to get that little pink thingy there. No, not gonna get it. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Couple more rings here. I'm not sure I like the way they get rings out of me here. It's a little inhumane, but... let's see if I can use this as a ramp to get up here. No. One more try. No. I can only exploit this game so much. Alright, guess we'll play one more round of Sonic Pinball. I think that's all we're gonna have left for the end of this episode, but... oh. Fucking casino games are fucking rigged. Fucking rigged games! See? It is rigged. What did I tell you, Nico? Don't go to casinos. But Roman. They're so much fun. That's how they suck you in, Nico! Boing. 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 Alright guys, I have enough. I know I have enough. Let me get a life first. Funny. Let me get a light. See what I did there? It was funny, laugh, please. I need this. Oh no. Okay. Let's go into... ah, a map. This is just what I needed. In case I get lost in this room. Probably is big in my bedroom. Alright, I have to have enough.
Yes!
There we go.
Yeah, not bad!
Yeah, not bad! I always get a level C. I must be shit. Fun, Tails. We should do that again. You did, Sonic. I love gambling. My life savings away.
Oh no, the Chaos Emerald.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh jeez.
Oh jeez. Blast you, hey, Eggman. Piece of shit. They're just like chilling out there.
Oh, man! What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Wait. Eggman has one of them, but the other one is safe. Oh, because we got one. Okay, never mind. Forgot about that one. Okay. Alright, fam. See you next time on Sonic Adventure DX Part 4.